Hey guys, welcome to Kids Go Play. So you like my last Beyblade unboxing video? I have something new for you. Beyblade Hercules. His attack is 2, his burst is 1, his weight is 4, his agility is 3, his stamina is 10. So he's a stamina boy. Because he's a slingshot Beyblade, he has 2 modes. You guys want to open it? Let's go! We have the energy layer. He can do this. We have the disc. And we have the performance stick. It can open and close. So this is how it looks built. Let's launch him with my new launcher. 3, 2, 1, let it. Wow, I'm impressed. Now let's launch him in speed mode. 3, 2, 1, let it. Whoa! So cool! He's spinning so fast. He was not spinning for long, but he was spinning in all the directions. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Oh no, I'm just... I have a surprise. I have a second Beyblade. Sphinx S4. His attack is 8. His burst is 2. His defense is 0. His weight is 4. His agility is 6. And his stamina is 2. The attack mode. Can't wait to open it. This is the energy layer. This is the Forge Disc. The Slingshot 2. Let's build it. Ta-da! See how long he spins. Let's launch him in second mode. 3, 2, 1, let it. This is my first time that I saw a Beyblade standing like this at the end. Oh, I want to see those guys fight in a battle so bad. Sphinx versus Hercules. Let it. Yeah. So cool! My Beyblade won!
Round 2, let it rip!
Oh yeah, my Beyblade won! Hercules is gonna fight against Bullcat. Thank you. Genesis World Track. Genesis World Track.
3, 2, 1, let it rip!
One again.
Ooh, mega attack, Lawnmower versus Hercules.
3, 2, 1, let it rip.
Show you a Sphinx versus Voltron.
Boom! Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Hit the like button and please subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye bye.